What a race it was. Clean sweep by the United States. Hey guys, welcome back to Athlete Scoop. It's a place where we talk all things athlete, the place where we have lively discussions about our athletes without demeaning them or disrespecting them in any way. Guys, don't forget to like this video, subscribe to our channel to help us to reach more sports fans. Guys, I'm not sure if you've watched the race, but the United States has created history. They were 1, 2, 3. Fred Kerley, Christian Coleman, and Bracy all went through the line. Actually, it was a tight call because they were all at the line. And I mean, you know, Kerley coming from a 400 meter runner to a sprinter, I think that has helped him to hold on to that position, because if you watch the race, you would have seen that Kerley got out late and it seemed like he was never going to be in medal contention. And from nowhere, that was Kerley getting by all the other guys and bowed and got the first place. So kudos to the Americans. They created history. To see Kerley moved from being a 400 meter runner to winning this race, man, good for you, King Kerley. Congratulations. So all of you who had predicted this, good for you. I did not see this coming. And let's not take away any credit from the Jamaican prodigy, Oblique, Seville. The guy did well. He placed fourth. I'm thinking that if he had gotten a better start, he probably would have been in the mix. I'm not sure. It could be 1, 2, or 3. So guys, it was a good race. Tell me what you think. Drop your comments in the chat and let's have our regular lively discussion. Guys, thank you so much. I appreciate you always tuning in. This video is brought to you by the Affirmation and Learning Playing Cards. The Affirmation and Learning Playing Cards were made by kids for kids and the family. The Affirmation and Learning Playing Cards, it builds your child's self-esteem and confidence. It trains their minds to be positive, and they also learn letters and numbers, all whilst having fun playing any kind of card games. So guys, get your deck of the Affirmation and Learning Playing Cards at inspirationalswag.com. That's inspirationalswag.com, or click the link in the description. Talk to you soon. Much blessing, guys.